Hi, I'm Bill Fletcher from Linaro Community Projects. And in the next few minutes, we're going to tell you what's happening with OPTI and Trusted Firmware. Linaro is transferring OPTI to become part of the Trusted Firmware Open Governance Community Project. As a reminder, OPTI is the open, portable, TrustZone-based Trusted OS. At Linaro Connect in San Diego, I met with Matteo Carlini, who's the chair of the Trusted Firmware Community Project, and with Joachim Beck, who leads the OPTI project, and they can explain what's happening. So Matteo, why is this important for the Trusted Firmware project?
Thanks, Bill. Collaboration is crucial as we continue to work and define on secure software and secure services for all ARM-based systems across different market segments. So having OPTI as a reference implementation of a trusted execution environment, part of the TrustedFirmware.org project, will allow all the contributors and all the adopters to work together in a collaborative manner as part of an open governance project on architected solutions that can be easily ported on many different trusted software implementations.
So Joachim, what does this mean for deployment and use of OPTI?
Yeah, so OPTI has been developed for a couple of years now, and it's been widely deployed on lots of different devices. We see it in set-top boxes, automotive, and all that sorts of things. Having that said, it's a software that needs to cooperate well with TrustedFirmware.a, and having them under the same umbrella is something that is crucial to get this software co-developed together so they play nicely together.
So to both of you, could you just kind of summarize one or two key points that are important as part of this move?
Yeah, sure, Bill. So having OPTI as part of TrustedFirmware.org will allow us to have a comprehensive reference implementation for the world secure software and secure services on top for all ARM systems. And that will very much ease the adoption and deployment of the secure world software for all our ecosystem partners.
Having this under the same organization is something that will be beneficial. The people and companies who will use this, they have a single location to pick it up, and it's fairly easy to get started with it and start making products.
So I'd like to thank Matteo and Joachim for taking time out from a busy Connect schedule to talk to us about this change for OPTI and Trusted Firmware. If your organization is interested in participating, or you have any questions, please get in touch via trustedfirmware.org or opti.org, or contact details on this video. Thanks very much.